care of your Mocha Master is really important to make sure it lasts a lifetime. This promise is from us, but needs a little bit care from you too. In this video, I will explain you how to take care of your Mocha Master. Let's start with descaling. Water has calcium scale in it, and whether if you want it or not, it will build up in the heating element inside your brewer and clog it up. Using the right product is super important, because there are other products out there that can cause harm to the copper heating element inside the brewer, causing an unpleasant aftertaste. We recommend using Universal Descaler by Durgol. It's the safest choice for yourself, your brewer, and the environment. With the Durgol Universal, you pour 2 coffee cups or 150 ml of Durgol in a water tank and dilute it with the same amount of water. A filter paper in a filter roller isn't necessary for this. Now turn on your brewer and let the descaling begin. After the cycle, you refill the water tank with only water to rinse it. Do this 2 times to make sure your brewer is completely clean and has no residues left. Your brewer is now descaled, so let's start with cleaning it. Coffee consists of oils, and there is a likelihood some of you might be refilling your water tank with your rinsed jug. Nothing wrong with that, but it can transfer coffee oils into the system. Sour and bitter coffee is often due to oil and residue from coffee and water that has clogged the tin pipes inside your brewer. This can leave a bad taste to your coffee and shorten the lifetime of your Mocha Master. Also, you may experience some slime accumulation in your water tank. Cleaning your brewer will avoid any buildup and keep it like new. We recommend using a bag of Clean Aid by Clean Drop to clean your Mocha Master. Step 1 is to make sure your brewer is turned up. Then fill the water tank with clean water and add 1 bag of Clean Drop. The same goes on for cleaning as for descaling. Turn on the brewer and rinse it twice after the cycle to make sure it's fully cleaned. Use a clean jug or anything alike to refill the water tank, eliminating any chance of transferred coffee oils. To avoid any confusion between descaling and cleaning, remember, cleaning gets rid of the oils and slime, and descaling gets rid of the calcium buildup in your brewer. How often you have to descale and clean depends on where you live and how often you use your brewer. But to make it easy for you, we recommend every 100 brew cycles. This is exactly 1 box of 105 filter papers by Mocha Master. Your Mocha Master has now been successfully cleaned and descaled and is ready for another 100 brews. It is necessary to retain your Mocha Master very well because calcium can do to machines can shorten the lifetime and affect the taste of your coffee in a bad way. If any problems occur, we advise you to contact the Mocha Master team. For information, contact or to buy the products from this video, please see the links in the description below. We hope you found this a very helpful video and that you will enjoy your Mocha Master for many more years. For more videos, information and tips, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Hope to see you soon!